Rugby coach. Today I'm gonna tell you about the passing of rugby. So there are three steps to make a pass accurate. The first step is the finger placement, and the second step is control the ball, and the third step is roll the ball for a long distance pass. So first of all, what you have to do, you need to place your fingers separately. Don't keep your finger close, just open it as much as you can easily. Then hold the ball like this. You can see clearly in this video, hold the ball like this. The first step is this, and the second step is control the ball. Whenever you will use your both hands, like I'm using my left hand to holding the ball, and I need to use my second hand as well. When I will hold the ball with both hands, it will be more controllable. Okay, so this is the view where you can hold the ball, and try to hold the ball from the end of the ball. Don't try to make to hold the ball from center or upside. So ever control the ball or hold the ball from this side. Okay, and the third step is roll the ball. You need to roll the ball for a long distance pass. Okay, these are the main steps. So if you will not make sure you are placing the fingers properly and you are holding the ball properly, you will not get more distance. If you want to target some player or you want to give the pass to any your teammate, so you need to make a proper pass. Okay, so these are main three steps that I have told you. So you need to follow these instructions, and one more instructions: stay at home, stay safe. Thank you.